Exploiting overloads. This game practice is split into three zonal areas. When playing from the back, the team in possession have a 7v4 overload. Midfield players can drop into other zones. Midfielders can move between zones when their team has possession.